Il y a un code électoral pour chaque élection, puisque pour être président de la République, on est d'abord soi-même électeur, ensuite éligible et pour le sénatorial. Visiblement, la question ne se pose pas.
Yes, I want to thank you for asking me last to talk on this issue, because it is strange when I sit on this panel to imagine that we are in a bicultural country. And this is the problem with the Napoleonic Code and Francophone countries who have codified law. It shows you how clearly the common law situation is superior to the Napoleonic Code, because what we are debating here is what obtains in Fecafoot, is what obtains in almost every aspect, and it is time consuming. I've always said that Cameroon is bicultural, and in issues where the Francophones confuse us, as once again we find ourselves confused by our own very laws. The problem with the Napoleonic law is this thing of cross references, of saying Article A is this, but Article A, B1 says, B1 refers you to B. That is a problem. And what I'm trying to say is, in a country which is privileged to have common lawyers, most of them are dying, most of them are disappearing, we should fall back to our Anglo-Saxon background and sort out some of these issues. To me, it's simple. It's not just appointing Frankam Azu president of Elecam, who is a law done. Some of these people should be used properly. And what I'm trying to say is, these debates are unending in Cameroon. We've had a university done present his position. We have an ace lawyer to presenting another situation. And we are not even getting into the nitty-gritty.
Alors, finalement,